Good morning. I hope that all of you are doing well during this lockdown period as you are enjoying your daily work. Now, I wish that you all help your mother also at home. So, I am going to tell you about a simple recipe for making a sandwich. For this, what we need, whatever is present at your home that you can use during making this sandwich, bread slice, any type of namkeen, whatever is present at your home, slices of tomato, cucumber, along with certain citrus fruits. As we all know, nowadays we have to improve our immunity, and citrus fruit contain vitamin C, which is very good for improving our immunity. Though we all know that all these vegetables are having lot many minerals and vitamins that are also helpful in increasing our immunity. Along with this, mayonnaise. If you don't have mayonnaise, you can use malai instead of it. Just beat malai and add some salt in it and you can use it. Now I'm telling you how to make this sandwich. Spread mayonnaise on the slice of bread. Bread, what type of bread you have to take? If you are taking brown bread, that is better because it is made up of whole wheat, in which the cover of the wheat is not removed and it is not that fine as the white bread. Now I am going to spread these cucumber and tomato on this. The amount of these vegetables are optional, that how you want to use it. Now the next, the second piece of bread, we don't need to add anything to it. Just only spread some namkeen on this. And after spreading this, I am going to add a pinch of salt on that. Along with very little amount of black pepper. I use black pepper because black pepper is good for your eyes, and we can cover it with the second piece of or slice of bread. In this way we can make a sandwich and we can eat it with citrus fruit, which is containing vitamin C, and other vegetables which also contain vitamins and minerals.